This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Yttrium is a chemical element with symbol Y and atomic number 39. It is a silvery metallic transition metal chemically similar to the lanthanides and has often been classified as a rare earth element. Yttrium is almost always found in combination with lanthanide elements in rare earth minerals, and is never found in nature as a free element. 89Y is the only stable isotope, and the only isotope found in the Earth's crust in 1787. Carl Axel Arrhenius found a new mineral near Ytterby in Sweden and named it Ytterby, after the village. Johan Gadelin discovered yttrium's oxide in Arrhenius' sample in 1789, and Anders Gustav Ekberg named the new oxide yttria. Elemental yttrium was first isolated in 1828 by Friedrich Wöhler. The most important uses of yttrium are leads and phosphors, particularly the red phosphors in television set cathode ray tube CRT displays. Yttrium is also used in the production of electrodes, electrolytes, electronic filters, lasers, superconductors, various medical applications, and tracing various materials to enhance their properties. Yttrium has no known biological role, and exposure to yttrium compounds can cause lung disease in humans. Contents 1 characteristics 11 properties 12 similarity to the lanthanides 13 compounds and reactions 14 nucleosynthesis and isotopes 2 history 3 occurrence 31 abundance 32 production 4 applications 41 consumer 42 garnets 43 material enhancer 44 medical 45 superconductors 5 precautions 6 see also 7 notes 8 references 9 bibliography 10 further reading 11 external links. Characteristics properties. Yttrium is a soft, silver metallic, lustrous and highly crystalline transition metal in group 3 as expected by periodic trends. It is less electronegative than its predecessor in the group, scandium, and less electronegative than the next member of period 5, zirconium. Additionally, it is of comparable electronegativity to its successor in its group, lutetium. Due to the lanthanide contraction, yttrium is the first d-block element in the fifth period. The pure element is relatively stable in air in bulk form, due to passivation of a protective oxide Y2O3 film that forms on the surface. This film can reach a thickness of 10. Similarity to the lanthanides. For more details on this topic, see rare earth element. The similarities of yttrium to the lanthanides are so strong that the element has historically been grouped with them as a rare earth element, and is always found in nature together with them in rare earth minerals. Chemically, yttrium resembles those elements more closely than its neighbor in the periodic table, scandium, and if physical properties were plotted against atomic number, it would have an apparent number of 645 to 675, placing it between the lanthanides. Gadolinium and erbium. It often also falls in the same range for reaction order, resembling terbium and dysprosium in its chemical reactivity. Yttrium is so close in size to the so-called yttrium group of heavy lanthanide ions that in solution, it behaves as if it were one of them, even though the lanthanides are one row farther down the periodic table than yttrium. The similarity in atomic radius may be attributed to the lanthanide contraction. One of the few notable differences between the chemistry of yttrium and that of the lanthanides is that yttrium is almost exclusively trivalent, whereas about half the lanthanides can have valences other than 3 compounds and reactions. See also, category, yttrium compounds. As a trivalent transition metal, yttrium forms various inorganic compounds, generally in the oxidation state of 3, by giving up all 3 of its valence electrons. A good example is yttriumy oxide Y2O3, also known as yttria, a 6-coordinate white solid. Yttrium forms a water-insoluble fluoride, hydroxide, and oxalate, but its bromide, chloride, iodide, nitrate and sulfate are all soluble in water. The Y3 ion is colorless in solution because of the absence of electrons in the D and F electron shells. Water readily reacts with yttrium and its compounds to form Y2O3. Concentrated nitric and hydrofluoric acids do not rapidly attack yttrium, but other strong acids do with halogens. Yttrium forms trihalides such as yttriumy fluoride YF3, yttriumy chloride YCl3, and yttriumy bromide YBr3 at temperatures above roughly 200. These are known to have yttrium in the oxidation state 0. The 2 state has been observed in chloride melts, and 1 in oxide clusters in the gas phase. Some trimerization reactions were generated with organoyttrium compounds as catalysts. These syntheses use YCl3 as a starting material, obtained from Y2O3 and concentrated hydrochloric acid and ammonium chloride. Hapticity is a term to describe the coordination of a group of contiguous atoms of a ligand bound to the central atom. It is indicated by the Greek character eta. Eta yttrium complexes were the first examples of complexes where carboranyl ligands were bound to AD0 metal center through a eta 7 hapticity vaporization of the graphite intercalation compounds graphite Y or graphite Y2O3 leads to the formation of endohedral fullerenes such as Y at C82. Electron spin resonance studies indicated the formation of Y3 and C823- ion pairs. The carbides Y3C, Y2C, and YC2 can be hydrolyzed to form hydrocarbons. Nucleosynthesis and isotopes. Main article: Isotopes of yttrium. Yttrium in the solar system was created through stellar nucleosynthesis, mostly by the S process approximately equals 72%, but also by the R process approximately equals 28%. The R process consists of rapid neutron capture of lighter elements during supernova explosions. The S process is a slow neutron capture of lighter elements inside pulsating red giant stars. Mira is an example of the type of red giant star where most of the yttrium in the solar system was created. Yttrium isotopes are among the most common products of the nuclear fission of uranium in nuclear explosions and nuclear reactors. In the context of nuclear waste management, the most important isotopes of yttrium are 91Y and 90Y, with half-lives of 5,851. Process tends to favor isotopes with atomic mass numbers A equals protons neutrons around 90, 138 and 208, which have unusually stable atomic nuclei with 50, 82, and 126 neutrons, respectively. 89Y has a mass number close to 90 and has 50 neutrons in its nucleus. At least 32 synthetic isotopes of yttrium have been observed, and these range in atomic mass number from 76 to 108. The least stable of these is 106Y with a half-life of 96 Mi, 98 meters 1Y, 100 Mi, and 102 Mi have longer half-lives than their ground states, as these isomers decay by beta decay rather than isomeric transition. History. In 1787, Army lieutenant and part-time chemist Carl Axel Arrhenius found a heavy black rock in an old quarry near the Swedish village of Aterby, now part of the Stockholm archipelago. Thinking that it was an unknown mineral containing the newly discovered element tungsten, he named it aterbite and sent samples to various chemists for analysis. Johan Gadolin discovered yttrium oxide. Johan Gadolin at the University of Åbo identified a new oxide or earth in Arrhenius' sample in 1789, and published his completed analysis in 1794. Anders Gustav Ekberg confirmed the identification in 1797 and named the new oxide yttria in the decades after Antoine Lavoisier developed the first modern definition of chemical elements. It was believed that earths could be reduced to their elements, meaning that the discovery of a new earth was equivalent to the discovery of the element within, which in this case would have been yttrium. In 1843, Carl Gustav Mosander found that samples of yttria contained three oxides, white yttrium oxide yttria, yellow terbium oxide. Confusingly, this was called erbia at the time and rose-colored erbium oxide called terbia at the time. A fourth oxide, a terbium oxide, was isolated in 1878 by Jean-Charles Galissard de Marignac. New elements were later isolated from each of those oxides, and each element was named, in some fashion, after Aterby, the village near the quarry where they were found. See Aterbium, Terbium, and Erbium. In the following decades, seven other new metals were discovered in Gadolin's yttria. Since yttria was found to be a mineral and not an oxide, Martin Heinrich Klaproth renamed it gadolinite in honor of Gadolin. Yttrium metal was first isolated in 1828 when Friedrich Wöhler heated anhydrous yttriumy chloride with potassium, yttrium chloride 3K3KClY. Until the early 1920s, the chemical symbol YT was used for the element, after which Y came into common use. In 1987, yttrium barium copper oxide was found to achieve high temperature superconductivity. It was only the second material known to exhibit this property, and it was the first known material to achieve superconductivity above the economically important boiling point of nitrogen occurrence. Xenotime crystals contain yttrium abundance. Yttrium is found in most rare earth minerals. It is found in some uranium ores, but is never found in the Earth's crust as a free element. About 31 A piece of yttrium. Yttrium is difficult to separate from other rare earth elements. Rare earth elements Rhys come mainly from four sources. Carbonate and fluoride containing ores such as the LREE bastnasite contain an average of 0.1% of yttrium compared to the 999% for the 16 other Rhys. The main source for bastnasite from the 1960s to the 1990s was the Mountain Pass rare earth mine in California, making the United States the largest producer of Rhys during that period. Monazite, which is mostly phosphate, is a placer deposit of sand created by the transportation and gravitational separation of eroded granite. Monazite as a LREE ore contains 2% or 3% yttrium. The largest deposits were found in India and Brazil in the early 20th century, making those two countries the largest producers of yttrium in the first half of that century. Xenotime, a REE phosphate, is the main HREE ore containing as much as 60% yttrium as yttrium phosphate. YPO4 The largest mine is the Bayan Obo deposit in China, making China the largest exporter for HREE since the closure of the Mountain Pass mine in the 1990s. Ion absorption clays or lignin clays are the weathering products of granite and contain only 1% of Rhys. The final ore concentrate can contain as much as 8% yttrium. Ion absorption clays are mostly in southern China. Yttrium is also found in samarskite and Fergusonite. One method for obtaining pure yttrium from the mixed oxide ores is to dissolve the oxide in sulfuric acid and fractionate it by ion exchange chromatography with the addition of oxalic acid. The yttrium oxalate precipitates. The oxalate is converted into the oxide by heating under oxygen by reacting the resulting yttrium oxide with hydrogen fluoride. Yttrium fluoride is obtained when quaternary ammonium salts are used as extractants. Most yttrium will remain in the aqueous phase when the counter ion is nitrate, the light lanthanides are removed, and when the counter ion is thiocyanate, the heavy lanthanides are removed. In this way, yttrium salts of 99,999% purity are obtained in the usual situation, where yttrium is in a mixture that is two-thirds heavy lanthanide. Yttrium should be removed as soon as possible to facilitate the separation of the remaining elements. Annual world production of yttrium oxide had reached 600. Consumer yttrium is one of the elements used to make the red color in CRT televisions. The red component of color television cathode ray tubes is typically emitted from an yttria Y2O3 or yttrium oxide sulfide Y2O2S host lattice doped with europium-3 cation Eu3 phosphors. The red color itself is emitted from the europium while the yttrium collects energy from the electron gun and passes it to the phosphor. Yttrium compounds can serve as host lattices for doping with different lanthanide cations. Tb3 can be used as a doping agent to produce green luminescence. Yttria is used as a sintering additive in the production of porous silicon nitride. It is used as a common starting material for material science and for producing other compounds of yttrium. Yttrium compounds are used as a catalyst for ethylene polymerization as a metal. Yttrium is used on the electrodes of some high-performance spark plugs. Yttrium is used in gas mantles for propane lanterns as a replacement for thorium, which is radioactive. Currently under development is yttrium-stabilized zirconia as a solid electrolyte and as an oxygen sensor in automobile exhaust systems. Garnet's ND, YAG laser rod 05 cm in diameter. Yttrium is used in the production of a large variety of synthetic garnets, and yttria is used to make yttrium iron garnets Y3Fe5O12, also YIG, which are very effective microwave filters. Yttrium, iron, aluminium, and gadolinium garnets e.g. Y3Fe, aluminium oxide and Y3Fe, have important magnetic properties. YIG is also very efficient as an acoustic energy transmitter and transducer. Yttrium aluminium garnet Y3Al5O12 or YAG has a hardness of 85 and is also used as a gemstone in jewelry. Simulated diamond cerium doped yttrium aluminium garnet YAG, CE crystals are used as phosphors to make white leads. YAG, yttria, yttrium lithium fluoride LIYF 4, and yttrium orthovanadate YVO4 are used in combination with dopants such as neodymium, erbium, ytterbium in near-infrared lasers. YAG lasers can operate at high power and are used for drilling and cutting metal. The single crystals of doped YAG are normally produced by the Zakralsky process. Material enhancer. Small amounts of yttrium 0.1-0.2% have been used to reduce the grain sizes of chromium, molybdenum, titanium, and zirconium. Yttrium is used to increase the strength of aluminium and magnesium. alloys, the addition of yttrium to alloys generally improves workability, adds resistance to high-temperature recrystallization, and significantly enhances resistance to high-temperature oxidation. See graphite nodule discussion below. Yttrium can be used to deoxidize vanadium and other non-ferrous metals. Yttria stabilizes the cubic form of zirconia in jewelry. Yttrium has been studied as a nodulizer in ductile cast iron, forming the graphite into compact nodules instead of flakes to increase ductility and fatigue resistance. Having a high melting point, yttrium oxide is used in some ceramic and glass to impart shock resistance and low thermal expansion properties. Those same properties make such glass useful in camera lenses. Medical. The radioactive isotope yttrium-90 is used in drugs such as yttrium Y90DOTA tier 3 octreotide and yttrium Y90 ibritomomab tigzetin for the treatment of various cancers, including lymphoma, leukemia, liver, ovarian, colorectal, pancreatic and bone cancers. It works by adhering to monoclonal antibodies, which in turn bind to cancer cells and kill them via intense beta radiation from the yttrium-90C monoclonal antibody therapy. A technique called radioembolization is used to treat hepatocellular carcinoma and liver metastasis. Radioembolization is a low-toxicity, targeted liver cancer therapy that uses millions of tiny beads made of glass or resin containing radioactive yttrium-90. The radioactive microspheres are delivered directly to the blood vessels feeding specific liver tumors, segments or lobes. It is minimally invasive and patients can usually be discharged after a few hours. This procedure may not eliminate all tumors throughout the entire liver, but works on one segment or one lobe at a time and may require multiple procedures. Also see radioembolization in the case of combined cirrhosis and hepatocellular carcinoma. Needles made of yttrium-90, which can cut more precisely than scalpels, have been used to sever pain-transmitting nerves in the spinal cord, and yttrium-90 is also used to carry out radionuclide synovectomy in the treatment of inflamed joints, especially knees, in sufferers of conditions such as rheumatoid arthritis. A neodymium-doped yttrium aluminium garnet laser has been used in an experimental, robot-assisted radical prostatectomy in canines in an attempt to reduce collateral nerve and tissue damage, and erbium-doped lasers are coming into use for cosmetic skin resurfacing. Superconductors. Main article: high-temperature superconductor YBCO. Superconductor yttrium is a key ingredient in the yttrium barium copper oxide YBA2, aka YBCO or 1-2-3 superconductor developed at the University of Alabama and the University of Houston in 1987. This superconductor is notable because the operating superconductivity temperature is above liquid nitrogen's boiling point 771. Giving rise to a peculiar oxidation state of the copper atoms, which somehow leads to the superconducting behavior. The theory of low-temperature superconductivity has been well understood since the BCS theory of 1957. It is based on a peculiarity of the interaction between two electrons in a crystal lattice. However, the BCS theory does not explain high-temperature superconductivity, and its precise mechanism is still a mystery. What is known is that the composition of the copper oxide materials must be precisely controlled for superconductivity to occur. This superconductor is a black and green, multi-crystal, multi-phase mineral. Researchers are studying a class of materials known as perovskites that are alternative combinations of these elements, hoping to develop a practical high-temperature superconductor. Precautions. Yttrium currently has no biological role, and it can be highly toxic to humans and other animals. Water-soluble compounds of yttrium are considered mildly toxic, while its insoluble compounds are non-toxic in experiments on animals. Yttrium and its compounds caused lung and liver damage, though toxicity varies with different yttrium compounds in rats. Inhalation of yttrium citrate caused pulmonary edema and dyspnea, while inhalation of yttrium chloride caused liver edema, pleural effusions, and pulmonary hyperemia. Exposure to yttrium compounds in humans may cause lung disease. Workers exposed to airborne yttrium europium vanadate dust experienced mild eye, skin, and upper respiratory tract irritation, though this may be caused by the vanadium content rather than the yttrium. Acute exposure to yttrium compounds can cause shortness of breath, coughing, chest pain, and cyanosis. The Occupational Safety and Health Administration OSHA limits exposure to yttrium in the workplace to 1. Period 5 elements. Group 3 elements. Chemical elements sorted alphabetically. Chemical elements sorted by number. Notes. Caret. Essentially, a neutron becomes a proton while an electron and antineutrino are emitted. Caret. C. Magic number. This stability is thought to result from their very low neutron capture cross-section. Greenwood 1997, pp. 1789 but is silent on when the announcement was made. Van der Croat 2005 cites the original publication, with the year 1794, by Gaedelin. Carat Earths were given an A ending and new elements are normally given an IUM ending. Carat TC for YBCO is 93 K and the boiling point of nitrogen is 77 K. Carat Emsley 2001, p. 497 says that yttrium oxysulfide, doped with europium 3, is used as the standard red component in color televisions, and Jackson and Christensen 1993 state that 5-10 grams yttrium oxide and 0.5-1 g europium oxide are required to produce a single TV screen, as quoted in Gupta and Krishnamurti references. Carat Standard Atomic Weights 2013 Commission on Isotopic Abundances and Atomic Weights. Carat Lied, Dr., ed. 2005 Magnetic Susceptibility of the Elements and Inorganic Compounds CRC Handbook of Chemistry and Physics PDF 86th ed. Boca Raton FL, CRC Press ISBN. PDF RSC Publishing P. Original PDF on June 26, 2008 retrieved 26 August 2008. Of Lanthanides and Actinides. Russian Chemical Reviews 6110-990-998 Bibcode, 1992 Russiarvi 61990 M. doi, 101070, RC 1992 V061N10 ABEHO01011. Upton, New York, National Nuclear Data Center, Brookhaven National Laboratory retrieved 13 September 2008. ISBN. Deposition of Yttrium PDF Journal of Biological Chemistry 195-2-837-841 PMID. Nils 1985 Lehrbuch der Anorganischen Chemie 91-100 ed. Walter de Gruyter pp. 339-343 doi, 101016, J. Jalcom 200605023. Carat, Yttrium, Periodic Table of Elements, Lanel Los Alamos National Security. 102-5-598-602 doi, 101111, J. 1464-410-X2008-07708-X PMID. Stuartka, Albert 1998 Yttrium Guide to the Elements Revised ed. Oxford University Press pp. 3-4-5-6-7-8-9-10-11-12-13-14-15-16-17-18-1H. He 2 Lee BBCNOF NA 3 NA MG All CP South Close. R4KCASCTVCR Minnesota FACO NI CUZN GAGE ASSE. Bridge KR5RB Senior YZRNB MO TC RU RHPD AG CD and SNSB. TIZ6C's Ba Lane, CEPRN DPM SMEU Grand TB Di Ho Er. TMYB Lu HF Ta W Re OZ IRPTO HGTLPB BI PO at RN.